Hi, I'm Andrew Jacobs. I'm with Disaster Response Services at Fine Art Conservation Laboratories. This is a quick review of our anoxia tent treatment capabilities, which we use for mold abatement and for extracting smoke odor from artwork. In simple terms, this is an oxygen starvation treatment where we replace the air in this tent with CO2, carbon dioxide. Once artwork has been sealed inside, we use sensors to continuously monitor the carbon dioxide levels inside our tent to ensure a complete treatment of whatever an issue for artwork may be. With a tent this size, we can accommodate both large and large quantities of items, whether they be paintings, oversized paintings, books, documents, even furniture. We can get it into this tent for treatment. Depending on whether we're dealing with light smoke or a heavier mold issue, treatment times could range from 3 weeks up to 2 months of treatment. Carbon dioxide is an inert gas. It's not reactive. It has no effect on the structural stability or presents any safety issues for artwork or furniture or whatever else we may be treating.